issue in the easy way, and you can crack the interview. And all the best to you guys. Work hard and improve your skills.